那就一边讲啊。
These are the photos when we are planting daffodils. This is the special event when it's on the 7th day I planted the daffodil. There came a cold current, and it made my daffodil stop growing for a few days. These are all photos of Annika's daffodils. You can see, her daffodil, both one is planted in the water and one planted in the ground. Both of them bloom beautiful. Two kinds of species. One is Yacinthus hybrid. The other is Narcissus hybrid. They look similar, but actually, they're not the same. This is the school daffodils in 2010, and these are our team from 2008 to 2009.
You can ask questions later. Ada, okay?
If you have any question, you may ask me later.
Maybe you'll be interested in this machine. Okay. Ada, I think you will be interested in this machine. So, you can ask any questions about it later.
If you have any question, you may ask it later. This is the machine of humidity. I think that you may be interested in this special machine. If you have any question, you may ask later.
Yeah, good.
The machine of weather and humidity. Machine of weather and humidity is a machine which can record the temperature and humidity in the air. You can set the machine for duration of records. After machine finish the report, a report paper will come out. Now, I set 1 month record. So it can be shown only by 1 month. The weather is 21 degrees to 32 degrees. The humidity is 50% to 70%. I grew the daffodils in the balcony on December 6th. My father found there's a turtle dove, which is a kind of dove, on the balcony of my flat. There were two turtle doves and they had two eggs in their net. In the nest, but the balcony is too small, so we were afraid that the two eggs might fall down onto the ground. I think the daffodils attract the doves to build their house on my balcony.
不是，影片不要让它中间有那个空白的地方，就是你讲跟影片之间不要空白，一定要马上接上去。所以你可以事先先点，让人家先看也没关系，一边讲就一边点，点下一张。不要空白，不要在那边等，这样 OK。
But one day, my mom found both the male and female turtle doves were gone, and we have no idea where they go to. Yes, I found that my daffodil has shivered. We found the daffodils by the same time couldn't bloom this year. The exact reason has to be more studies, and this is the photo of the shivered daffodil.Well, they are fading with the time. Maybe they pretend to be the green onion.
I need to ask the expert here.
And the photos are from Annika and Steve. These are the photos of daffodils by us. And there is a special event is at the...Thursday, I grew the daffodil. There came a cold current and it made my daffodil stop growing for a few days. These are photos of daffodils from Annika. You can see, she has two daffodils. One was in the water and the other was in the ground. Both of them bloom beautifully.These are two kinds of different species. One is Yacinthus hybrid. The other is Narcissus hybrid. They look similar, but actually they're not the same. This is the photos of daffodils in our school. And this is the photo of our teammates from 2008 to 2009. This is the machine of humidity. It is a special machine. And I think that maybe Angela will be interested in it. If you have any question, you may ask me that. Machine of weather and humidity. It's a machine which can record the temperature and humidity in the air. You can set the machine of for duration of record. After the machine finishes the report, the report paper will come out. Now, I set 1 month record. So it can be shown only after a month. For example, the weather is 21 degrees to 32 degrees, and the humidity is 50% to 70%. A turn off in my house. I grew the Daffodil in the barn. On December 6th, my father found there's a turn off, which is a kind of dog, on the balcony of my flat. There were two turn off, and they had two eggs in their nest. But the balcony is too small, so we were afraid that the two eggs might fall down to the ground. I think the Daffodil attract the doves to build their own house on the balcony. These are the photos of the dove and the eggs. But one day, my mom found both the male and female to the doves were gone, and we have no idea where they've been to. And this day, I found that my doctor has shivered. We found that our teacher said that a doctor by the same time couldn't burn this year. And maybe I have to find the exact reason. And this is the photo of the shivered doctor. And these are the photos of four doctors in 2010. They are waiting with a plan. Well, they may be here to think be a green army.
What do you think? What's the reason for the blossoms? What can you change for them to blossom?
You mean the dust to move?
Yes.